you spat in it.
That's like the inside of pig's bones.
In it goes.
Oh.
Oh, it looks like tentacles.
You join me for a World Cup of Worst Food. Let's lift our cloches. This is called head cheese.
Head cheese.
Cheese from the head of an animal unknown.
That looks quite pleasant,
see?
Actually.
Off cuts from the head, bit of cheek, bit of jowl, tongue, bits of ear and stuff. It's all put together and then it's suspended in gelatin. Tonsil, earlobe.
That actually looks like my dog's food.
Oh, he's going just straight for it. In it goes.
A massive chunk of it. It looks like ham. Is it a bit
looks
ham?
Like ham.
Probably a bit of foreskin isn't there as well.
Surely not.
They put anything in there.
Why would they do that?
Anus, foreskin, enzyme.
Just like squidgy ham.
Squidgy
this
ham.
Looks like...
Yeah,
it's like dog meat.
Yeah, it's like dog meat.
Like tripe.
Really weird.
Lift up your cloches and show me what you've got.
For Sweden, we have surströmming,
which is a fermented fish. It's cured with salt. It's basically rotten fish.
They haven't even cooked it.
I think that's the point, it's fermented.
Smell that up close, right? Oh!
It's got all the bones and the eggs inside it.
It's so bad.
Oh, it's so rank.
That smells like sewage.
It's basically just left to rot.
My sinuses have gone.
Jez, if you try that, I rate you so much. I don't know how you do it.
It's a national delicacy.
It's like you've opened a coffin. Go on, big man.
Nah, lads, this is radioactive.
Go on, just get it in. In it goes.
Oh, my
Come on.
God.
Swallow it and have a little bit of water.
Drink some more. You'll be fine.
You'll be fine. You love it. It's nice. Couldn't keep it down. To be fair, you went for quite a big bite.
That sucks.
Shut
Come
your
on,
eyes.
Jeff.
Shut your eyes. Get it in. Swallow it. Open your mouth. Shut your eyes.
Come on, Jeff. Do it.
Jeff.
Do it.
Jeff.
Come on, Jeff. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Get in there! Oh, God, this smells foul.
Yeah.
Firm it, easy.
5 foot. Oh, straight in. Oh, my God. The constitution of the man. How is he keeping that down?
Do you have the tomorrow?
There is literally a vein tremoring on your neck right now. I'm so impressed. That is done.
Done. Done.
Beneath your cloches, natto, which is fermented soybeans from Japan.
Oh. Look at this, when you move it, look at that.
It's like someone's phlegmed in the bean.
No, more than that, you need more than that. This looks revolting, man.
It looks like you've spat in it.
It's left to age, basically, like a fart.
Let's get in. Oh, he likes it. It's lovely. It's lovely rice pudding. No, swallow it. Just swallow it. The quick.
Yeah.
Oh, go for it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
A phlegm.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, it's drooping on your mouth. In they go. Oh, oh no. No?
That's so
really.
It's really good for you. Good?
No.
Would you order it again?
No.
No, it's back up. It's back up.
Oh no.
Why?
I feel like
your
doing sound effects for him. Oh my gosh. I don't actually want to see that.
Have you been possessed?
That is disgusting.
Oh my god, there's no saving that.
Swallow the phlegmy beans!
One, two, three, boom, in the hatch.
I can do it. Join me, Sunny, and Deli for a very special Korean game show inspired version of Training Days to see which one of these Tottenham players can finally win a trophy. What was that for? What was that for? What was that for? What was that for? Stop it. Everyone can stop now. It's too hard.